now this is a really well-paid job. I'm happy for you.
Oh yeah, I know. Thanks.
I heard the benefits are great, and
I'm happy for you.
Thank you.
Oh, it's a really well-paid job. I'm so happy for you.
Drawing and painting. This is the question that Angela had to ask herself as she explored this interest.
As a solution, she decided to extend her work hours at home. It does sound a little insane, working more while trying to get out of the rat race. However, drawing and painting relaxed Angela. She felt good just doing something she was exploring, and not necessarily depending on to make her income. Therefore, even though she spent a ridiculous amount of time on her day job, she looked forward to winding down at the end of it. At the same time, she explored the different ways she could turn this passion into an income generator. Ultimately, by mixing her day up with an activity that wasn't geared towards making money or getting ahead, Angela was slowly getting out of the rat race.